You're watching Northern California's most trusted news team. KCRA 3 News continues.
We are back, 7:41. It's fall, one of the best times of the year to get outside and do a hike. And if you do like to hike, there are so many options and destinations across Northern California. Joining me this morning is Tim Swanson from Sactown Magazine. Tim, the big feature this month is, of course, 10 great fall hikes. I've seen this issue already, and it's given me and my family some really cool ideas. So why don't we start with number one here real quick, and you're talking about Sutter Buttes, the Buttes Transect.
Yeah, Sutter Buttes is an amazing place to go hiking. You know, when we put this package together, we spent a lot of time trying out different trails. We wore a lot of tread off our hiking boots.
I bet you did.
and Sutter Buttes is this amazing place. It's actually private land, so your chances to hike there are pretty limited. An organization called the Middle Mountain Foundation only offers hikes during the spring and during the fall. And this is a great time to go out there and really take advantage of the beauty of the changing season.
All right, and number two here would be the Auburn State Recreation Area's Lake Clementine Trail, which I've been to, and it's just beautiful.
We call it like sort of the sports center of hikes. I mean, there's so much that it offers. You get to see the Forest Hill Bridge, this 730-foot bridge with like a 2,000-foot span, and then it goes, and you see the backside of the Lake Clementine Dam with water, and it's just incredible.
And also, let's look at the FEON Nature Center's Observation Trail, which is another just beautiful one.
You know, this is one that's really close in town. It's just by Ansel Hoffman. It's a great place to take the kids, and actually, if you go out there, the wildlife is stunning. There's tons of deer and turkeys, wild turkeys.
Yeah.
It's a great place to take kids, and there's a nature center there as well.
All right, and then finally, the Spenceville Wildlife Area's Fairy Falls Trail. We'll talk about that a bit.
Yeah, this is a more of an adventurous hike, one that's off the beaten path. It's out towards Marysville. It's actually a 6-foot waterfall. It's pretty incredible because there's a lot of copper in the soil, so the trail itself is kind of reddish color. And you go through these sort of savanna grasslands, and it's really a remarkable place.
And it's all talked about here in Sactown Magazine. We mentioned four, there are six others in these 10 great hikes. And do most of these places, is it easy to tell, or you guys mentioned this in the article about what level of hiking? Like, you don't want to take a little one on somebody that's going to be too steep and too long.
We offer a range of hikes from the easy to the more challenging, great hikes for families. And if you're not into hikes, we've got some great photos of Mayor Johnson and Michelle Reed getting married as well.
I saw that. That is pretty cool as well, man.
Absolutely.
It rained on them, but they made the best of it.
They did,
That is a neat pictorial, very much. It is in the latest edition of Sactown Magazine, 10 great fall hikes, including the pictorial of Mayor Kevin Johnson's wedding. Pretty cool stuff.